lady being the oldest girl, and especially since she's in a relationship, our time with her is limited. She could be getting married soon, and because of that, I think they really try to take advantage of their time together.
Leave like an inch out in the bottom.
Ellie, she's making it look really easy for you, so when you do it...
It's really easy, I promise. And you want to leave it for a little bit?
Do that.
You can, Ellie. What's going to happen when I get married and leave? You're going to have nobody to teach you how to do this, so you better learn all your things now.
That's true.
Katie's like trained in all of this, and she knows like all like the great ways and like all the tips, so it's really fun her teaching us.
Ready to try a piece?
Okay, I'll try it.
Okay, you try a piece?
So like that?
Yep. Careful, don't burn your face.
No, that's going to be me.
You got it, Ellie. You got it. Off. You're doing great, Ellie. You're so good.
When Katie leaves, it's going to be very sad. I'm just going to cry the whole week after.
We will definitely miss Katie, but I am getting a closet in the bedroom.
For full episodes, scenes, and exclusive videos of Bringing Up Bates, go to uptv.com/Bates.